Bay.
Tampa Bay will join the Vegas Golden Knights, the San Jose Sharks, and the Winnipeg Jets in the second round of the Stanley Cup Playoffs. They win it by a score of 3-1 and take the series in 5.
Another heartbreak in Boston for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Another big Bruin comeback, and the series is over. Boston moves on.
Both in overtime, and here they are moving on to the next round. And it was Alex Ovechkin who said, "We'll be back, and we'll be even. They're better than that now." The Washington Capitals will surround Braden Holtby as they have won this series in 6 games over the Columbus Blue Jackets.
And that will do it. Battle of Pennsylvania comes to an end. Penguins have won 9 straight playoff series. Took them 6 games. But they knock off the Philadelphia Flyers and win 8-5 in the series decider.
The Jets with a dominating performance, 5-0 winners, and they will soar into the second round, riding a jet stream of confidence.
The Nashville Predators will advance to a second round matchup with the Winnipeg Jets. Pecorine with his fourth career playoff shutout. Predators win it. 5-0, win the series.
Puck goes into the corner. Schmidt goes there and pins it. Time winding down here. And they're going to run out of time. One last chance. Doughty, no. It's a Vegas jackpot. History made by the Golden Knights.
What a performance.
Bucks need to get out of the zone. 5 seconds. They've done it. The San Jose Sharks make quick work of Anaheim. They sweep the series and advance to take on Vegas in round 2.
Through the playoffs, into the second round to play the Vegas Golden Knights.
And the Tampa Bay Lightning, 3-1 winners. They are off to the conference championship as they take this series 4-1.
Battle hard. And then respect at the end.
It is Ovechkin moving back. He gets it on to Kuznetsov. Moving on in. He scores! The Capitals have made it to the Eastern Conference Final for the first time in 19 years.
They've got the golden ticket. They're moving on to the Western Conference Final.
Now, this was a good series, a hard-fought battle between these two teams, and you look at a couple of games you take out, this one included.
And here are the words never before spoken. The Winnipeg Jets are going to the Western Conference Final.
Instead, Nashville is finished, and this wonderfully talented team from Winnipeg is...
The first time in 2 decades, the Cats are headed to the big show. Only 4 prior goaltenders have had shutouts in games 6 and 7 in history.
Here's Stastny, hit by Marchessault, Scheifele to the puck. Time winding down. 227 days after their first regular season game in franchise history, the Vegas Golden Knights are headed to the Stanley Cup Final.
Off the faceoff, the Capitals have won it. The capital of the country is the capital of the hockey playoffs. They rush out onto the ice to congratulate Braden Holtby. The Washington Capitals, for the first time in their 44-year history, are the Stanley Cup champions.